Okay, hello everyone. Here I want to provide a tutorial on how to adjust volume without button on Realme C67 device. Okay, some devices such as smartphones and tablets offer on-screen controls or accessibility button that allows you to adjust the volume directly within the software interface. Well, the way to do that, first thing first, open please the settings menu on your device. Okay, after that, here you can scroll down. And then you can select the accessibility option. Okay, after that, you can scroll down again. And then you can choose the accessibility menu. Okay, activate the accessibility button here. And then click allow. Well, after activating the accessibility button, and then you can tap on it. And then here you can adjust the volume by pressing these two options, volume down and volume up. Okay, that's the tutorial on how to adjust volume without button on Realme C67 device. If you are helped by this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to get other information from this channel. Thank you.